Yeah, cool. Oh. Let's do it. Let's try. Hello, hello, hello. My name is Ghost of Dave. Welcome back to the forest. I'm gonna try it solo. I have a small plan on how to survive. I'm gonna head to the yacht and I'm gonna build my base from there. Naomi? Hey kid, hey. What the hell? Huh. Oh. I didn't know about that. Ow. My face. Don't worry, everything's fine. Where's my oxygen mask? Ah. Wait, no, did they fall? They did not fall. God damn it. Hey, pal. Can I have him, actually? Dibs. Ooh, starving. Eat. Grab, grab. Honey, are you okay? Are you sure? I can stop. Okay. Okay. Well, like I say, I have a plan. A short-term one, at the very least. On how to survive. Those mildly factor into where I am. I'm going to have to find my bearings again. Because I roughly learned the lay of the land. But not entirely. Oh, look, that's a bit of a clearing. Okay. So, okay. Wanna have a wee dip in the ocean, clean myself off. Okay. So I believe, so up there, I think is where the big tree is, and at the big tree, just past that is where the yacht is. if I remember rightly. I remember being this out of breath all the time. Okay. Yep, tree. Give me that. Okay. Good to go. I do know this is on their patrol, but I also know they can't swim, so it shouldn't factor in. Did not mean to slip. Did not want to do that. Okay. I believe turtles should spawn here as well. Although I don't see any, so maybe not. Seems like a redundant clue. Oh well. Okay, let's get over to the yacht anyway. Let's get over to the yacht and start anew. I cannot get up. Why can I not get up? Excuse me? I got that, but I can't get up. Okay. What am I doing wrong? Keep just opening this yacht. Brochure. Okay. Okay, fair enough. New plan. I will. Build a little raft. There's a turtle. Okay. Sorry to do this to you, pal. Great. So, all right. Okay. Ah, piss off. Really? Off the bat? That's annoying. Especially because I really just need to knock down one tree. Ah, there you are. How many of you are there? At least two. Kind of feel like there's more. Come on, attack me in the water, idiot. There's another one in the tree. This plan may not work if I cannot board the boat. Because my mindset had been to just use this boat, get a wee raft, and then I'll be able to jump around for the stuff. But I can't even get on the boat. Which I really don't understand. Like, is the boat not a thing anymore? Why would they make the boat not a thing? It does feel like there's an invisible wall, though. But there was like a key card and everything, wasn't there? Well, I mean, Okay, fair enough. Well, my plan has immediately fallen short then, isn't it? Did they leave at least? Knock it down. I'm hoping that if I at the very least have a raft, and maybe I can hop on it via that. I'd be very confused if they decided that that's a big thing to kind of take away. 7 logs. I thought it was less than that. Okay. Maybe. Wait. I'm a fucking idiot. X isn't jump. Triangle is. Damn. Well, that would certainly explain why I wasn't able to jump. Great. Brilliant. Fucking idiot am I. Problem solved, at least. I think I might need one more rope, but should be all good. Give me all those coins. Give me that. Give me this. Brilliant. Great. We will save. Save. We didn't accomplish much, but figured I had to jump. Right. So gotta chop down a couple of trees. And then grab some sticks as well. Again, not a big task. How do I yeah, cool. Great. All right. Go. Did I hear them? I think I'm okay. Why am I not chopping this down? There we go. Great. Oh, we might have enough logs now. Screw that, we definitely have enough logs. I accidentally found a couple of sticks as well. Don't know where I got those. So one more stick. We've got our mini boat for our boat. Okay. All right. Brilliant. Okay, great. Let's go. Row, row, row your boat. Brilliant. Excellent. Right, now, okay, so, can I put anything on this boat? No, but that's okay. What the hell? Because I suspected as much? Okay. Can I sleep? I can sleep. Sex. I need okay. Why? Why is this not? Because I mean, it's showing up as white. All right, whatever. Okay. Oh my god. Why is brain so small? Okay. And okay. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that weird thing. Oop, oop. Okay. Right. Let's go. Now, the only issue is I cannot swim holding a log, can I? I was hoping I could get it like right on the cusp. This plan may not work. I may have to build it all the way and then maybe just delete it. Even to. Oh, didn't do it. Actually, can I just push this? Oh, I can just push it. But I still can't do anything with it. Okay. Badoom. Badoom, badoom. Okay. I probably need just a inch closer. Okay. 53 feckin' logs. And I to eat. Okay. Right. Do. 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 Shaboom. Quite stressful, this. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, there you go. Brilliant. Okay. I'm gonna need to make a sled, I think. Forgot about that. Okay. But what the hell? Don't glitch on me. Not like that. Lock sledge. There we are. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm so tired. And obviously this was supposed to be a Dead Rising stream. I'm gonna nip back. Also, I'm not gonna lie. This game is much spookier when I'm not just blabbing shite. But yeah, I think we'll call it. But I'm very up for doing more solo stuff. Oh, but yeah, I do regret putting it on hard, but what are you gonna do? But anyway, thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna go to bed because I'm dying. There definitely won't be a stream tomorrow, maybe Sunday, but definitely not tomorrow. And then we'll see next week. We're hoping to get the kids off of the 3 hour thing as soon as possible. So once that happens, it'll free up quite a bit. But anyway, thanks very much for watching. Sorry, this is just a wee short one, but I just wanted to get this started at the very least, because I've been thinking about this for a wee while. But anyway, see you soon.